what the mercy of God can do. Now I'm alive to tell the story of how I've overcome. It's His goodness and mercy, the power of His blood, and I'm so glad that my freedom wasn't based on what I've done, but His goodness and mercy, the power of love. Oh, there's power in love. To be 6 feet beneath the earth. For all the things I've done, the things I've said, the choices made that I regret, oh, I would still be lost. Oh, but for the mercy of God. Overcome. It's His goodness and mercy, the power of His blood. I'm so glad that my freedom is based on what I've learned. It's His goodness and mercy, the power of the blood. Would you listen to this bridge, church? We talked about the power of the cross and what it has done for us through Jesus to cover us from our sin.
Oh, what's the cross meant for me? For my Savior, carried I, been made free by the mercy of God.
Yes.
What's the grave meant for me? Where my sin lay buried, now I stand redeemed by the mercy.
And what can wash away?